guy's going to run a smart race. So, Eric, Aaron, and Cody.
The lead, Austin Gers from Texas A&M, running second, Ben Allen from Baylor. In third, George Stradmore from the Aggies. In fourth, George Chappell for the Aggies. And in fifth, Blake Nickum from Baylor.
Thank you.
100 meters to go. In second place, Matthew Gomez.
800 to go.
In third, Jordan Chapel, Texas A&M. Season home game will be Wednesday, January 19th at 6:30 p.m. as they host the State Farm Home Strong Showdown against the Texas Longhorns. Check out aggieathletics.com for ticket information.
Here you go. Can you
Here's your leader, Patrick Strong from North Texas.
Aaron Cody,
400 meters to go. Here's your second place runner, Patrick Gomez from Oklahoma.
Two to go. Up the pace now.
Fans, once again, your help is needed for his third and final attempt to try to get over the bar at 7 foot, 1/4 inch. Make a little noise for Texas A&M's Tyler Lee, the men's high jump.
Here we go. Eric's right there with him. And Cody's coming on. Charging. Let's go, Aaron.
Patrick Strong from North Texas.
You can take this guy, Aaron.
3,000 at a time of 837.35 for Patrick. Coming in second, Patrick Gomez from Oklahoma.
This march to the finals of the women's weight throw, throwing first, weary of 743.4 in the quarter, throwing second, Nice Prairie View. Correction, throwing second, Miller, Texas Southern, 46.2¾. Throwing third, Nice Prairie View, 46.9. Throwing fourth,